How to find quote tweets on Twitter. Want to know what people are saying about a tweet on Twitter using the quote tweet feature? It's easier than you might think. First things first, open your Twitter app and make sure that you have already logged into your account. Now we are inside Twitter X. Look at the tweet you are interested in. This could be your own tweet or someone else. Let's choose the tweet on the screen. Tap on it. That will take you to the tweet. Scroll down and over here you can see an option for quote. Simply tap on it. And now you can see the people who have quoted the tweet. And like this, you can find the quote tweets on Twitter. So on this tweet, there was only one quote. Let's see another one. Let's go back. Maybe in this tweet, there will be sure a quote. Scroll down. And over here under the tweet, you can see an option for the quotes. There's 353 quotes. Tap on it. And now we can see 353 quotes on this tweet. And just like that, you can find quote tweets on Twitter. And there you have it. Now you can see what other users have added to the original tweet when they quoted it. Now we can scroll through this page to read all the quote tweets and understand the different perspective and conversation sparked by the original tweet. It's a great way to see the broader discussion around a particular topic on Twitter. So that's all for today's video. If this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.